wish I could be on the other side of this fence. Demonstrate our Austrian superiority. Thank you.
That's easily the best minigame in the game, easily. Like, easily.
Marty can't be too far ahead. If we hurry, we might be able to catch him. Arcade games? Surprised Marty's not here.
Yeah, unfortunately this one's pretty boring, actually. But whatever. Yeah, this one's pretty boring. I don't beat this one. Did I beat this one? Yeah, I grudgingly did, but it's pretty boring. They might just catch you though. It's kind of fun, actually, but... So, yeah. Yeah, so that's all the arcade machine locations, and... Yeah, easily the best minigame is the second one. It's literally Space Invaders. Yeah, they literally put Space Invaders in this game. Yeah, Madagascar 1 has Space Invaders in it. Yeah, if you didn't know that, yeah, it's in this game. This game does have arcade machines. The second game doesn't have these... Because once you get to, you know, you're the wild, you can't... It's too bad, though, that you can't, like... That's one thing about this, that kind of sucks, though, because if there's no excuse to have it, because then it wouldn't make sense, but... Damn, they could have had one in, like, the Penguin level, too, or something. Because if they had more levels that weren't... You would probably get a lot more of these, actually. And that would have been fun as anything. Or what they could have easily just done is added some to their, souvenir shop or something. No, but that would've been cool though, because these are easily really. Some of these are pretty fun. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye. Come on, buddy.